My name is Dan Freve. I'm a project manager at DMC. Started in 2007. I think my favorite part about DMC is just the variety of different technologies and industries. I'm the type of person that'll get really bored if I'm working on the same thing for, you know, more than a few weeks. So I enjoy the turnover in our projects and getting to work on new things all the time. One of my most memorable projects that I've worked on was we developed a career fair demo. It has a tilt table style top. It's got a touchscreen monitor that has a ball bearing that rolls on top of it. And we have motors underneath the table, so we're able to control the angle, the table angle, and the tilt. And so we have a controller that's running an algorithm that allows us to navigate the ball around on the screen. I also play piano, which I don't really, I guess, count as an engineering hobby, but I feel like it's a geeky hobby of mine. There's a lot of math in music, and I enjoy the theory. I enjoy just kind of like listening to songs and then trying to figure them out. Took up water skiing like maybe 10 years ago, and I've gotten really into it. I enjoy slalom. Oh yeah, scuba diving. Yeah, my wife and I just got certified, or we're getting certified in scuba diving, and I've really enjoyed that. It's a lot of fun. I guess I started tinkering around with circuits in high school. I've always been a tinkerer, and I've always enjoyed taking apart electronics. When I was growing up, you know, if we hit something that was broken, I would just take it apart and just kind of see what was inside, see if maybe there was a way that I could fix it. Really excited about Boston. I've got some ties to the East Coast. I was born in Providence, Rhode Island, so really excited to live there and move out there.